is sin, and the strength of sin is the law. But thanks be to God, which giveth us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. I've read to you out of the New Testament, 1 Corinthians 15, 51 through 57. May God have a blessing to the reading and the obeyers of his word.
Oh,